Hello friend, now we are going to show you how to start the car with our jump starter. First, we connect the key to the car battery, ready for positive, brake for negative. Then we connect the other side to the jump starter. Put the switch on. Click this. When the car starting, we must remove the jump starter in 30 seconds. Put the switch off.